Let's learn how to make facial expressions change according to the control parameters. Select the slime mesh group, and select the modifier tab. When you press the Add Modifier button, you will see the modifiers you can add. Select the Transform by Controller modifier and add it. You can see that the modifier has been added to the modifier stack. Select the I1 mesh. Press the record button of the eye shape parameter. When you do this, the I1 mesh and the eye shape parameter are registered in the modifier with each other connected. This is called the eye shape parameter is registered as a key in the transform modifier. Currently, only one value of eye shape is registered. Move the slider to create three more keys. Select the I2 mesh, and press the Add to Keys button to link to the eye shape parameter. Add I3 and I4 meshes in the same way. Move the slider to set which mesh should be rendered for each parameter value. You can set it by pressing the yellow I button. In the same way, make facial expressions for the mouth shape parameter. Select the mouth 1 mesh and press the record button on the mouth shape to register it in the modifier. Create 3 parameter keys and connect additional mouth 2 and mouth 3 meshes. Set which mesh should be rendered on each key. Do the same for the emotion parameter. Now is the time to check out the work you've done. With the root unit selected, you can test while moving the control parameter. Bake and check in the scene. Run the game, and you can control the slime directly from the inspector.